strokes instead of four stroke engines. That's the way they did it. Also, I love the windows, you know? I mean, the windows are perfect.
I'm looking at
everything about these buses.
I love Bowman Palmer.
So beautiful.
Bowman Palmer!
Too much power.
No, it's just that they're crazy.
That.
imagine being a
the full look to their head.
Nah,
the bubbles started coming on their ears.
Nah, that's not the only bubble to be used.
It's true though. I know. I'm gonna have to put those buses through.
Big time on.
You're gonna have to put those buses through a deep wash cycle.
Nah, not just deep wash cycle. Temporary retarded removal from service.
They have to go through the line bills process.
Actually,
So what a cool. So what's that?
Rebuilding. So we're building street cars.
Yeah.
Right. Are these supposed to last 5 years? There's your other one.
And retired ones too.
Yeah, retired crash of that way.
Not sure what happened to 3317.
I think, yeah, it's not 903. One of them was 903. 900.
That's 1328 right there.
Yeah.
There somewhere. I think it's about 620.
They have two of the old buses, the fishbowls. So they still have three of these ones over there. And I guess all given parts and stuff.
They are.
You're building another one?
Yeah, hopefully. Yeah.
Oh, thank God.
Because these are Toronto history.
I remember taking these like on school field trips and shit.
Yeah. I remember as a kid these ones.
No, they aren't just currently used. They just use them so short. That's good. We need more
yeah.
of these. Like they try to keep like all the edgy diesels for like long runs because the edgy hybrids are kind of problem.
Wilson's
Engie hybrids.
Yeah,
they're
problem.
I've been
seeing
them.
I thought they only have 17.
I've been seeing them.
Yeah, I've been there. They have them currently because they want to use them on like shorter runs.
Yeah.
59 is
what Wilson's Engie. Garage to garage for rush hour.
Yeah.
It's like
one
of them might be dead.
Like
right?
Bob or
one of Wilson's
Engie hybrids for garage
run. One of Wilson's might be dead.
I think Chris 83 is going up to the front.